is 7-0 in title fights. Nice right hand lead by Julian, but there's no steam in it like there were in the last two, three rounds before round two and round three. I think he's going to have to get stung to get back to fighting again.
Combination by Jackson, and Collins just talks to Jackson.
Whoa!
And once again, Collins just stung.
And let me tell you, hit that was great. He should have gone down, but he's there. He's still there, Collins, still weaving and bobbing. Now he goes. That should be it. That's it.
Around the big bombs for the Borden. 32 KOs. Oh, and he's got him. Another Tenezos comes in with one right uppercut. Oh, that is an amazing ending.
He ducked one way to avoid one punch and then escaped the other way to avoid the counter.
Well, a big
right now, Dan.
Again, the incredible knockout ratio of Jackson.
Whoa!
And that right to that from Terry Norris.
Jackson's looking to end it in the opening round. And down goes Milton. He does not look like he is going to get up.
Mais on a dit, on le répète, il y a le punch de Jackson en plus.
Et l'uppercut n'est pas réglé encore, mais il le cherche. Oh là! Il est arrivé.
Particularly